you don't see the value, but here, then you see on the right, the small value, and it's also an indicator for the patch averages.